Here are stand-in cameraman here. This is Bob's new Hobby King S-Bac.
Just about to try off.
Well, that looks okay.
Yeah, it looks alright. It's a bit sensitive for me on the ailerons, but... Let's give it a roll.
Yeah, obviously I put a bit of differential on it, helped.
Sorted.
The other thing to watch is when you bring it into land, you know, it sort of tends to sort of sit its nose up, and once it's there, it's fine.
It's not doing anything, is it?
No.
Absolutely nothing. Well, that's all right. Yeah, it's a little bit sensitive on ailerons for me.
Oh, okay.
But we'll get there. Not that, I should give it a come on in.
Okay.
Slow.
There we are. I see. Hobby King, S-Bac 342.